follow my path, and better you will fear. Follow my path, and better you will fear.
This green, grand, mystic fellow seems rather suspicious, Holmes. We should search every inch of this place.
Fragments of a flower pot. It fell down here. A very good day to you, my friend. Is Inspector Lestrade in?
I'm sorry, sir, but the inspector's absent at the moment.
Locked. Thank you. Green Grand Mystic, we have excellent news for you. Please come with us.
Praise the all-holy sap for having spiritually pollinated us where we're going.
We found your plants.
Is that true? And where are they?
They're at Scotland Yard. Please come with us to identify them, so that you may take them back.
Yes, yes, I will come. I am excited to retrieve them.
Where are you going, Holmes? Have you been invited somewhere?
We have been invited, Watson.
We have? Where to?
To the Baker Street Irregulars' annual dinner. They sent us an invitation. It is on the table.
A dinner? How could those street urchins afford anything like that? I can't understand your interest in them, Holmes. They're dirty. They wouldn't hesitate to steal your wallet. They...
Watson, you should be excited. It is a secret dinner. Its location changes every year. Read the menu. Sounds mouth-watering.
All right. We, the secret police of Baker Street, invite you, Sherlock Holmes, and Dr. Watson to our annual dinner. Menu, entree, frozen rathead salad. Is this a joke?
Not at all. Pray continue.
Main course, sow's udder in Danny Nutcracker's way. Ah, sounds disgusting, Holmes. Hedgehog goulash. Street turnips in homemade juice. And it goes on.
Ah, I can hear them on the stairs now.
Well, we can't go there. We can't eat that.
Watson, you'll hurt the feelings of those poor children. We have to go.
Oh, Mr. Holmes.
It is fine, Mrs. Hudson.
Mr. Holmes!
Wiggins, Dr. Watson is getting ready. He will be delighted to join us. You don't look well, my young man. Is there something wrong? Don't tell me the dinner is cancelled.
Mr. Holmes, it's my brother, Leighton. He's in a prison cell. They say he's killed two men. You have to help us, Mr. Holmes, because I know he didn't do it.
Where is he now?
From what I've heard, they took him to the yard, and they gave him a good beating already. You know what they're like. They'll hang him. They won't look any further.
Holmes, we have to help him.
And forget about the dinner. Wiggins, I'll take the case.
You're fantastic, Mr. Holmes. I'll be waiting for you at the crime scene. You'll be there, right? It's on Half Moon Street in Whitechapel.
Very well.